put me through.
She was phony.
Never should have trusted you.
She was phony.
My friend tried to warn me too.
She was phony.
Can't believe you do this to me.
She was phony.
Tried to get the best of me.
She was phony.
Now your ass is history.
She was phony.
I thought you was my friend. Thought you was my girl. Never thought you would mess up my world. Taught you about the game, told you everything. Never thought you would be the one to blame. Should've left you then, learned my lesson now. Should've known your ass was kinda foul. Can't believe my ears, can't believe my eyes. The whole friendship was a
she
lie. After what I did for you,
she was phony.
After all you put me through,
she was phony.
Can't believe I trusted you,
she was phony.
My friend tried to warn me too,
she was phony.
Can't believe you do this to me,
she was phony.
You tried to get the best of me,
she was phony.
Now your ass is history,
she was phony.
Now, let the truth be told, you had to hit the road. Never thought you would try to play me out. No need to ask you why, no need to ask you how. That's not what a real friend's about.
You were supposed to be there,
be
you
there.
Were supposed to be down,
be slept again, must have been tripping. All of this time you never was my friend. She was
phony.
After what I did for you,
she was phony.
What you put me through,
she was phony.
Never should have trusted you,
she was phony.
My friend tried to warn me too,
she was phony.
Can't believe you do this to me,
she was phony.
You're trying to get the best of me,
she was phony.
Now your ass is history.
When I first heard your music, I'm not sure what song it was, but Rich Nice played something in the studio for me, and I didn't know it was you, and I didn't know that he was working with you.
Right.
And I stopped him, because the first thing, when I listen to music and I listen to new artists, I listen for something that touches me spiritually almost. You know, it's a direct connection, something from within. A lot of people make music, in my opinion, it's real shallow. People make music just to sell records.
Right.
The thing that caught me about your music and the way you sang your songs and the lyrics is it felt like it really, people say this all the time, it's becoming cliche, but I felt like it's really coming from your heart. So it made me want to know, who is Shareefa the artist?